Once upon a Christmas, there once was a vicarage, small and shabby, and a girl with very sad eyes. But her life was about to be transformed in a manner most magical and most unsettling. And a girl who longs just to be home for Christmas finds that home is where the heart is. Merry Christmas and happy reading from Diane Farr.